5,000 wood. We have almost 2,000 fibers, 1,100 scrap iron, 745 brass, 1,100 lead. We have 211 hides. We have plenty of cloth. I could use anything that has to do with fertilizer. We could use food supplies. We could use medical supplies.
I'm also thinking that maybe mining might be a good thing to start.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got the mine started. Yeah. It's just I don't have a helmet, so.
Yes, I do.
If you got a helmet, you feel welcome. I got that deer.
Good.
So I'm coming in with
good, because he kind of ticked me off.
So slow when we start playing again.
Yeah, I noticed that myself.
So you two have been playing Ark. I saw a little bit of it.
Yep.
I'm glad you finally got to play with him. You like it pretty well, Erica?
I like the crafting. I love building things. It makes me feel so satisfied.
Well, I wish I could play. I wish I could play, but anytime I bring it up, after about 10 or 15 minutes, it dies on me for some reason.
Piggy, south of the house.
Awesome.
I think it's too demanding for my computer. I struggled before, but...
I had to switch the render that I was playing at. I had to go from 1080p to 720p. Because I kept getting out of memory error.
On Arc?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty demanding. I heard a dog, by the way, guys. Just heard a dog dying.
Day 18. Is that dog day, day 14? It should be day 19 we get dog day.
Maybe it's just a stray dog.
I can tell you there is.
I like that new game that you were testing out, the Exoplanet.
Yeah.
I just have trouble with third person. That's my only problem.
Yeah, I did about an hour of it, and it was certainly all right. I guess it didn't catch me, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. It's not like you're out... Now my pick's gone. It's not like you're out anything. I mean, you know.
Yeah. Well, I wiggled around on the hook a bit, and I got off pretty quick and easy, and so.
What is it to rotate stuff in this game? Right click or left click?
Left click for rotation. Left. Yep.
Thank you.
All right. I'm on my way to you with some iron.
Somebody's hungry.
Yeah, that's me.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All right, I'm gonna go get some forged iron.
I was just bringing it to you.
Oh,
it's all in my inventory.
Thank you.
See, now I've been playing all these other games, and so.
Yeah.
Hello, why are you not pulling off half a stack, please? Okay, I'm going to drop the whole works to you. There's like 77 there, which is ridiculous, but...
Oh, yeah, let me see if I... It's not... Here. Did it drop out?
No.
Okay, let me fix this. Thank you. Yeah, I've got... Yeah, I haven't been able to play as much as I'd like to this past week. I've been just too much crap that you wouldn't even believe the crap I've had to do.
Oh no. I think I would.
You think I should take it all the way to Bedrock?
If you'd like to, what I'm going to do is I'm going to come on down and crouch so that I can mine low and you can mine high.
Awesome. That'll save time. Oh, of course, hitting you in the head isn't going to work.
Yeah, you might get a lot of rocks.
A lot more.
You got your head light on?
Oh, There, how's that? Better?
That works better. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's good. It's good. That's a ticket. Who's that used to say that? Levitz? John Levitz? Chronic Liar or whatever it was? Okay, I think I was a little bit high on that one. Sorry. We'll just leave it.
Do you guys get in stone?
Yeah.
Stone and iron?
An occasional blood.
Yeah, an occasional bit of brain.
Alrighty.
For some reason, since we're... Let me try crouching. Maybe it'll... No, that's worse.
Yeah, you should be able to swing right over my head. If I'm just getting in your way, let me know and I'll...
Well, that's not... Okay, I have to literally be, like, within a millimeter of your skull. Like that.
Okay. Well,
oh, sorry.
I think it's because we're going... flashlight.
I think it's because we're going down.
Being crouched, I should be able to slip by you. No?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Are you crouched?
Yeah. Let me stand up. Try now.
Yeah,
there
usually...
We go.
Oh, there we go. It looks like I'm just getting in your way, so...
Well, I appreciate it. I think it works when you're going straight, but not when you're going down for some reason. I don't know.
Well, are you interested in building that fence like you were talking about?
Me? Yeah.
Okay.
Hails, yeah.
You guys... What?
Screamer coming from the west side.
Great.
Well, she like sunk halfway into the ground when I swung at her. She literally sunk halfway.
You got one coming
up
on your six.
Yep.
How many?
I swung at her and she sunk halfway into the ground.
All right, I'm gonna come up and help.
Yeah, we got a whole crew up here, but I got the screamer down.
You got her down?
Okay, yeah, she's down. But I'm infected.
Oh. Crap.
We've got meds for that.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Oh, I hear him now. Let me see.
Yeah, I'm trying to find her so I can search her. There she is.
Yeah, we got some honey.
All
right. Well, there's a whole slew of them out there.
Yeah, there are.
Yeah, when she saw me, she gave a shriek, of course, but...
Yeah, there's a bunch.
Yep, I'm keeping them entertained.
Dang on it, I missed her twice.
Zombies. Yes, little zombies, here I am.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
You're right. You're right. Oh, I missed.
Got a little cash on him. Really should do something about your complexion. Clarisol works for that.
Did something about his complexion.
Yeah.
Ooh, removed it.
There you go.
Dang.
That's all of them.
Is that it?
Oh, nope. You got a collar coming, fat boy.
Yeah,
right.
we got a fat boy here who lost a leg.
Let's run his day more. Never mind. You got him. That's it, I guess. Do we check everybody? Nope, there's one here.
What is this? Is this a walkway or a ladder laying down? This is pretty cool.
This is a wood catwalk.
Oh, neat.
And I put it in because I have to put dirt up here.
Oh.
For the farm.
Yeah, I've got to get a lot of stone to make this. I'm just trying to decide. Well, no, we'll go. I'll make it cobble to start off with, and then eventually it'll be reinforced concrete.
Yeah.
When you at least get going on it.
I'm playing zombie tag.
Go get her, Ray.
You're it.
You play that a lot. That's a dangerous game to play.
That's kind of like bullfighting. Oh, I get 2 ears and a tail.
Let's see. Where's the bacon and eggs, Erica?
Why have you not gone down yet?
On
dude?
The fire on the left.
Take a nap.
Left.
Water's.
Take a nap.
Sorry. My left. Not your left.
Your other left.
Yeah, your other left.
Took the words right out of my mouth, Hawk.
Food's on one, water's on the other. Well, I was facing a different way.
I need water.
Yep, it's right there. All right.
Sound like a Coke commercial.
Oh, sorry. That's, you know, my cup was whistling the other night, and he was like, yeah, I don't know what's up with your nose whistling. And I was like, oh, gosh, I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Oh, yeah.
So we go through and adjusted my mic, and then turned around, like, the day after that, and found out. He was like, there it is. That's the sound. I was like, I just drank from my coffee cup.
And yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, let me see those piercings. I've not really seen them up close, except...
There you go.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's awesome. Yeah, it's cool. I'll have to... Those are some glasses, I tell you. I'm wearing them too, I think, but I have... Oh, I wish you...
Smart.
I wish you could do third person, just at least get, you know, like, camera shots or something. They won't let you do it anymore.
Overrated. Okay, dog day.
Do you want to take a selfie?
I'm going to take a selfie.
He's jumping over the crawlers.
That's cruel.
New Olympic sport. Olympic crawler jumping.
Now if only they could, you know, go through the rivers and stuff, and then we could have Olympic swimming, too, with crawlers.
I don't think any of us want that.
You know, I've been out here just digging away, and it just suddenly occurred to me this is dog day, so I need to really keep my eyes open.
Yep.
Okay, I've got enough clay for now to start that. All right, let's go ahead and get that going. How many cobblestone rocks can you make? 2,812.
Ooh, he got the drop on me, though.
All right, mushroom yep. farm is in.
Oh, no.
Oh.
What happened? What happened?
Oh, fat boy got to drop on me.
Mm.
He got behind me. I didn't realize it.
Damn. I hate when they do that.
Yeah, I'm just barely watching that, man. Dang. You got your butt handed to you right there.
Mm-hmm.
That sucks.
Well, you cannot always win at zombie tag.
No,
sometimes
not really.
It's a zombie twin.
Well, what did we learn today, Kachi?
Need a big
we bug. Got a visitor outside.
I'm running.
Where?
North side building.
Oh!
And there's the dogs. Dog.
We've been getting... dog. They've been doing
He's
that a lot
upside
lately.
Upside down. Oh my god, that is so funny.
The dog's
I wish
been...
you could have... I wish you could have just seen that.
What, I was upside down?
You were upside down. You're upside down.
Where?
You're...
Oh, wait a minute. I see him now, but... What the hell? That is so freaky. I gotta record this. This is awesome. This is... He's just spinning
is
around with his legs stuck up out of the ground.
In the ground.
Yeah. Now he's gonna kick the crap out of that zombie.
Well, he's gonna have to. All he's got is his feet dangling around.
Style points, man.
That is hysterical. Oh my
it
god.
It is hysterical.
Dog. Here comes two dogs. I'm in trouble.
Oh god.
I got my
three
adventure.
Dogs.
Oh shoot.
They ain't dogs no more. Bastards.
Oh,
last one got me.
Damn.
I took down two of them.
There's another one. There was more than two dogs.
He's up on the thing.
Yeah, I think there was three of them. There might have been four. I took down two of them before the third one got me.
There's two more. Just two more.
Oh, okay.
You had a whole pack of them this time.
Yeah.
You little pain in the butt. You will die if it's... Swear to God. Where'd he go?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Don't go down there.
No, no, no!
Keep up, keep up, keep up.
Oh, he's jumping on the spikes.
They're all up underneath them. Mm-hmm.
God, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah, there were another three of them. There you go.
I think that's
there's
the last one.
No, 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 here come two more!
Holy
two more.
Crap, what is the deal?
Two more!
Well, we didn't have them all day.
Y'all came at one time.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, was I was down here looking to see if I saw any sign of dogs. Well, I found them.
He's dead. A lot of skins. Let me get my... My bone shiv here. I don't have a knife, unfortunately.
I got him.
Oh, you got him? Okay.
Yeah, hey. He did my kills. I skinned him.
Almost 1900, y'all.
Okie dokie.
I think the rest of them end up in amongst the spikes. I don't think I can reach them.
I've got some...
I got some thing.
I've got some frames if you want them, but...
I can get this one, but I'm not going to be able to reach the others.
Shoot, I still can't reach him. That happened to me when
this guy or not.
Sometimes when they're on the spikes a certain way, I can't get them. They just lay there.
Yeah.
That happened with
I can't reach him.
A bear one time. Couldn't do anything with him.
Nope, I can't reach him. Well, me and Hawk both have mining helmets now, and that will definitely help.
Yeah.
Because of my trip into town, found one in the trunk of a car.
There we go.
But my intent is to hunt nests. We'll just have to keep those iron bars cooking. They're going to cook slow, no doubt about that.
Dooley, you said to put about a block away from the spikes or right up against the spikes?
Frames are down.
How many blocks out do you want it?
Well, I was going to come and see how far out the blocks go here. Yeah, I'd put it like one block out from the spikes.
Alrighty. I'll follow
you out. I mean, you can certainly put it right up against them if you want. But if it's two blocks tall, I mean, they'll eventually get through it, but it'll slow them down enough that we can keep some light on them from the helmets and, you know, use the bows. Like I say, I'm going to hunt nests, going to go a direction I've never gone before, hopefully come up with some. We've got 88 iron arrowheads, and we will have the metal to make more because I set the iron bars to go while there was still a fair amount of iron to cook in, so.
Yeah. Okay.
We should be all right. Well, we definitely, I think, spent the night. Yeah, we've definitely been here. Because there's...
Watch your six there. There's mobs coming from the north side up towards
us.
Yeah,
that's why I just came back this way.
And I'm out of arrows, so... I was running around doing the feather thing.
Yeah, I'm gaining on it. With the feathers, slow but sure. Trying to avoid engaging the Zeds so that I don't burn up all the arrows I got currently.
This is having so much fun.
Down. Thank you.
Stay down.
one more coming in. Do you guys get these bodies already? No. Okay.
No. That was a lot of fun. Now, you think putting a wall up like this and then upgrading all of these spikes are going to be good enough for, like, later on? Or what else are we going to do?
Well, like I say, for now, the wall is down. It's not going to stop the spider's zeds, but we're starting to come up on the point where we're going to start getting belchers.
Yeah.
And that means we've got to be able to hold them at a distance. There's another 20 feathers. That's not bad.
Drop them all into a pit again. I guess that's... Maybe we could do that outside of the... Outside of the wall. Make a pit.
I think that would be brilliant. We've got a little problem on this side of things. Because we've got a drop-off. So I'm going to have to get a shovel and do some digging. So that I guess it has to go.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to knock it out.
Okay. All right. Don't.
Dulu, the dirt up here is a little bit higher. Do you think it's going to be okay?
Hang on, I get it. I had an iron bar that ended up placed that I'm just knocking out real quick.
Yeah, that I was a little bit concerned about over there. Thought we were going to dig a trench, yeah?
We are eventually.
Were you making the iron arrowheads? How many feathers did you have?
There was 88 iron arrowheads in the ammo box. I got another 41 arrowheads going because I have 129 feathers. I figured if you had feathers, you could...
Yeah, I'm going to do up another 45. Exactly.
Do according to your count.
I can craft 8 more of those bars.
Okay. That's perfect.
So that'll be a total of 10.
Yep, with the ones that I got and those, that should be perfect.
Now, where are your feathers?
About that far out, Hawkeye?
They're in my inventory. So...
I would just
I'm sorry.
But I'm afraid I'll lose them.
Hold on just a second.
Yeah.
No,
I'm almost done getting this clear, and I'll come up, I'll drop them to you.
I'm gonna have to go eat.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Alrighty, I'm gonna put the feathers right in the ammo supply.
Alright. Alright, we've got meat in the fire now, but. I was at like 3% or something hunger, and see, looks like we have us a little like front foyer here or something. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, if we can, that way they have to walk right up and
So, yeah, if you want to take care of those, I was going to craft some dirt and fill in these holes over here.
Don't you need the dirt?
I do. But...
Whoa, that was overshot. Shoot, let me make some destroyed stone. I'm thinking about putting some destroyed stone down and... Oh, boy, I hear company. Oh, God, no.
Oh, no.
Screamer.
She saw us. She saw us. Shoot. Where is she? There she is. Well, that's not her. That's a different one.
That's a there different she... one. I'm trying to get up on the platform.
There she is. I see her. She climbed over the wall, and she's walking right up to the front door.
Oh, no. I can't see her.
She's trying to get in through the hole. Hold on. I'm gonna have to take her out.
Go ahead.
Watch out, watch your six hawk. You got three of them coming right up behind you.
I know. She fell on the spikes, so she'll be dead soon. Now I just gotta get rid of these guys.
And I am out.
She's still screaming.
Yep.
I don't know where she is.
She's down.
She's on the spikes.
I'm getting a lot of lag.
West side, there's more coming.
Well, she screamed a few times. Alright, Billy Badass is on my tail.
Got him?
I got him.
Got more coming down the hill here.
Got some canned food off of her.
God, he's dead. Any more on the other side over here?
He's up these rounds, but I got no arrows, so...
Anyway, I'm making them.
Come on, lady, stand still. Let me shoot you in the head.
Got a ballerina?
Who ran out the front door and left the door wide open?
That was me. Because I was right in front of it until just a moment ago.
Okay, nothing in that pile. I hear another one. It's on the spikes, I assume.
I hear another one, but I don't see it.
Yeah, it's a fat boy. He's over here on the east side.
He'll probably die. I hear another one too.
Yeah. So I think it's apparent that on 8/21 we do need to seal that opening before the horde comes in.
Yeah. Definitely.
Got somebody on the west side up the hill.
Through a metal door or something like that.
Yeah, I thought I saw.
Sam?
I did.
That's who you're hearing.
Yep.
Got him.
It's a jittery
tree.
It's a jittery jib.
Yep. Other side of that tree.
Oh, go down already.
Right? Okay.
All right. Inside the ammo supply crate is packs of 42 arrows, and I took all the stone arrows since I'm a crappy shot anyway.
Well, he had three feathers on him, so...
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, oh great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun sit down on me. Don't let the sun go down. Now I'm running, I'm hiding, I'm not afraid of dying. In fact, it's just the opposite, I'm afraid I'll go on.